have been an educator for many years. I became a teacher in my early 20s, and I've had a really fortunate and varied career where I've been able to jump in and out of working in schools, teaching and lecturing in TAFE and at university, and both working as a teacher and an administrator in primary and secondary schools. So I come to Russell Island with a broad experience and a number of experiences right across Education Queensland. So I've also only been a teacher and administrator, but I've also been an advisor with Education Queensland around a number of different areas, including behaviour management and curriculum. What led me to Russell Island was my career pursuits. I have wanted to be the principal of a small school for a very long time, and being in southeast Queensland, it's very difficult to do that because there aren't a lot of small schools. And there was a time in my life then when I was able to find a school where I could be a principal, and that was in the Torres Strait, and I chose to go there. I applied specifically because I really wanted to have that experience, that remote experience, and that's what I did. So that was my first foray to being a school principal. I've been a head of department, I've been a deputy principal in a number of locations. That was my first time being the principal, and I found that it was really what I wanted to do. So it was confirmation that I was doing the right thing. I came back from Torres Strait and went back into a deputy principal and head of curriculum role, and I have since then been looking for another opportunity. And so the minute I saw Russell Island, two things: it was the type of job I wanted, but it was also an island location, and I learned by being on Torres Strait that that brings with it a uniqueness that I enjoy, and I could see that there would be challenges, but I could also see that there would be a really good way for me to use my skills and have success with helping students learn. And that's really, at the end of the day, that's my job. And I can see some great opportunities here to see the school grow in ways it hasn't to date. But, and it's a school that has some fantastic attributes. And what I've learned since being here is that it's a great community. The parents that I've engaged with so far are very caring and concerned about their students. And the students are here for the right reasons. They enjoy being here, and that's important.